Because I know I have 11 days of pleasure with my brothers. I would say sisters, but it was a complete sausage fest. There wasn't one girl. There's fucking 50 morons in 3 buses, and it was the best. It was going on in summer camp. Winter camp. I love you, Luke! To everyone who knows, there is no difference between black and white, gay or straight. And most importantly, whatever invisible fucking magician you choose to bow down to, I have none. That's up to you. They're all the fucking same. Do not judge each other by this bullshit. It's called degradation.
Thank you.
I got all dressed up tonight too. Hope you're enjoying it. Very flexible. Arthur, give him a little something to dance to, would you? So good, so good. For the dancers, for the skankers, for the creeps, for those who can get it. Let's go. beautiful rainy Sunday afternoon, evening in London. I know you can be out having dinner. I know you can be home, but you decided to come here, sweat a little bit, dance a little bit. So this goes out to you. It's called Sitting Around at Home. We'll be right back. I remember the 90s. In a blue-collar city like London, in a place where people understand the value of hard work, the men and women who build cities, who build towns, who build hospitals, schools, and take that money and take care of their fucking family. This goes out to you. It's called Hold Your Ground.
Thank you.
I came to London in 1989. I was already a vegetarian, and I came here and I got turned on to a vegan lifestyle. London and England is always been progressive in the animal rights movement. This, for me, was the birthplace of it. I want to thank you for being progressive in climate change, in animal rights, and all around well-being. This goes out to the vegans and the vegetarians. It's called Cats and Dogs.
Let's go.
fucking tell them. Kiss them, hug them, keep them close. Been a pleasure. Start today.